The Makeshift Makers Market wrapped up today at the Filipponi Ranch in San Luis Obispo. 30 local vendors, live music, workshops, and food trucks were featured at the two-day event. Haley Sanchez of NESW Wax Company has been making and selling candles as a hobby and later turned it into a business. She says the Central Coast is the place to be to grow her business through events like the Makeshift Makers Market.